Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to ERTMS and ETCS 2021, the Future Railway Signaling. This is the seventh conference organized by the Waterfront Conference Group, and I think it's a very successful one.
Problem statement for GB Rail and probably most of the European railway is around sustainability. And what Network Rail are trying to understand or demonstrate is how can we make the railway sustainable.
So, given the recent publication of the William Chats Review, I wanted to briefly touch on that and the opportunities that I see that this will bring to us.
My presentation will deal about the progress with preparing freight for ERTMS, what are the challenges and what are the opportunities.
Cost of individual renewal is simply not sustainable. This is also what we clearly learned from the business case phase in Denmark, that any other approach than a larger scale renewal is not sustainable.
Which led to a program to install ERTMS by initially end 2022. Legally, we took a margin of 3 years and said by 14th of December 2025, the whole Belgian network will be equipped with ETCS.
Apart from the very well-known ERTMS kilometers in operation that just Michel said, more than 3,000. At this moment, we have more than 1,500 kilometers in project phase.